Hello, welcome to Show Me Games Ramble On, episode 32.
Oh, that's no good. I need to try again. Does someone just kick your balls?
Yeah, do it again.
You're asking
for
something. Hit yourself in your balls, I'll give you a foul.
Alright. Hello and welcome to Show Me Games Ramble On, episode 32.
One?
No.
Okay.
Adam Garstang, Absolute Jew. Aaron Hughes is LL Padre.
Danny!
Hi! I'm Arriane.
Duckcock.
Arriane Duckcock.
Yes, hello.
How many years? Right, yeah, so what we're doing, why we're doing it, and why?
We're going to play this.
Okay.
Because it's multiplayer.
Okay.
And your sister was supposed to be here. Chicken dad.
Damn. Fucking chicken.
So we had all these multiplayer games lined up. So we're going to play them.
Tits McGee, sorry.
me and her are not very good at this.
No.
As you will see.
We're going to double
team. I haven't played it in a while, though, to be fair.
Yeah,
excuses.
Don't care. Let's
stop.
Get it on.
Let's get it on.
Niggas acting like the only thing that mama did is.
Yeah, then. What's the best one to go on?
Okay, right, so.
Smash, isn't it?
So many options, I don't know.
Smash!
Smash.
I like that little.
Smash, and then you need to press A and
C. Oh,
what's that whole progression thing we've got? You do little challenges.
Are you all on?
I think I'm on.
Am I on?
Oh,
yeah, I'm on.
Why am I not on?
We told you we're not on.
I'm going
to have to change the
Maybe I haven't.
It's dark loving. How do I change to...
But it isn't gay when you're in the freeway.
Whatever. Right. Who are you? Darkwing.
Me.
I like being Link. Are we... Toon.
Aw.
Where's Toon Link? There's too many characters.
Oh, Link!
There he is.
He's over there, the little Toon Link.
Do I have to grab him?
I like how you're just a little
clever
villager.
Yeah.
Who's the
clever
villager?
Oh, no, I'm not chosen yet.
You should be the clever villager.
No. I'm gonna hit it hard and long with.
How do I
change the control?
That's a shaky, as
he
says in the game. You should be
chic. Oh, yeah, where is. There you go, Hong.
I'm gonna change. Shaky.
What do you change?
X.
Oh!
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 Oh, pink!
Yeah, I'm gonna go pink.
Alright, oh, cool.
Although the white one was quite cool.
Oh, purple.
The fierce deity outfit.
Which one, the white ones?
Yeah.
Oh, right.
So if I was to do it, that's fierce deity.
Whoa!
Whoa!
That's like some real cool shit! Now I know why Adam Heard spams the fuck out of our Facebook group for it.
What we gonna choose?
Chooses with the
heels. Choose a good one, because random. I know they're all pretty good, aren't they? Yeah. I love the Mega Man music, but you get random music, don't you?
Yeah.
Fire Emblem was sexy as biscuits.
Sexy as biscuits? Where are my pink wafers? I was promised pink wafers.
Yeah, I think you were actually, yeah.
Really?
Yeah.
She
really makes eight. Someone's going to the shop after.
I'll get you pink wafers.
They still exist.
Yeah.
Yeah.
They are a thing.
It was the bribe to get it back on.
Talk about giving you pink wafers.
He didn't say when.
Yeah.
Might be at your funeral. Might just crumple on your grave.
Yeah, we'll call it pissed off. Ding ding bitch.
Right.
Let's have a go. Can't please heroes of.
Stop playing Heroes of the Fucking Storm then, John. Oh no, not this one.
Okay. What are you controlled?
I can't remember.
Is it push up or press the button?
I don't know what the fuck I'm
doing. Oh, you're right, I know, because you smashed them.
Does it?
Yes.
Well, I'm dead.
Oh, you come back.
Yeah, but that's not good enough.
I
want to
jump, though. I want to jump. Push up.
It's,
Can you not use the D-pad? Is that what it is?
I don't know what the fuck I'm doing. Oh my god.
It's a brand new game.
Oh my god. I reckon I'd do better if I didn't do anything at all.
No.
I don't like pushing off jump. Whoa. What was that all about?
I don't know.
Yeah.
That was me smacking you. Where the fuck am I going?
I can't go back to pick.
I've got a bomb in my hand, I just keep killing my family. No.
Oh no, Carl.
Oh, I see your racist ways, and I'll raid you.
It raised me nothing.
But what racist ways?
Oh no, that's cheating, that.
No. Ah. No, no.
Take that hammer with you.
Adios, muchachos. Welcome to the party, pal. Oh, how do you pitch you up?
I'm not doing very well at this.
I don't know, I'm picked her up yet.
Goddamn mofo.
Press A.
Oh.
Move!
Yes!
Oh, no. I moved it to split.
Pitch it up.
I'm doing anything that I expect of a fighting game.
And this game's so good for fighting.
I don't have a fucking clue.
Part of the problem is every character's different, so...
Well, part of the problem is... Right, okay, I found the kick. Fuck off. I found the kick and then you kicked me.
No. I found the kick too.
See, I don't think I didn't win that. Oh, I did!
The advantage of knowing how to pick things up, I reckon.
I told you it was A.
And knowing how to jump.
Diablo now. Right.
Good boy.
I came second.
We'll have one more fight.
Which is a gentleman's way to finish.
Yeah, I came last, which is a way to finish.
And that means I'm, a mess. On the back. One more, did you say?
One more do. And then we'll leather a topic.
That was absolutely... that felt...
Right, so how do you pick
the definition of clusterfuck?
If you go near an item, press A. Instead of slashing with your weapon.
And does the D-pad just taunt?
She will haunt me all night, by the way.
Because I think for the first minute, I was just taunting everybody and getting weathered.
I just didn't know what I was doing.
I didn't know you could
taunt. Yeah, I don't know. I won't do it now.
You have to press A. Spam it.
I'll wave in my magic wand.
Get ready for the next battle. Welcome to the new age of heroes.
I was telling the right buttons.
I'm going to go link again. I'm going to go with somebody who I know all too well will kick the shit out of everybody.
Exactly. When I can't win when I'm playing with that because she just
ends me. I'm going to go with Shulk because I feel like a bitch sulking. Shulk?
Oh, hello.
What the? I thought it was a girl.
Well,
androgynous fucking anime.
Naked?
I think I am. Oh, wait, no. Oh, right, you actually just clicked to chill your shit. Alright, I want the press start.
Different
one.
I'll be here tonight for you. Thanks, guys. You just got me a beating.
Not tonight.
Excellent.
That
good.
Was well annoying.
Donkey Kong, is it? I don't want that Mega Man, because that thing comes, doesn't it?
Yeah. Mega Man Crossing One's quite nice.
Do it.
It's tame.
It's tame. It's just the kicking that I'm gonna get isn't going to be though. That's a pretty environment. Fuck! Yeah, I'm naked, boys.
Yeah, it's taunt. That's all we're doing for the last one. Taunt.
Just get the fuck away from Donkey Kong.
He looks ace.
Oh, oh.
What are you doing?
Oh, jump.
Jump.
A special jump attack move.
And you're like, damn it, would you? Fuck you.
Wow.
Oh shit, better go. Move. How do you jump?
Push up.
This is fucking stupid.
I just want to go up.
Move.
Yeah,
I don't know what that.
Oh,
it's a dangerous explosion. Oh, do you like that, Matt?
Right, something's gonna happen in a minute.
Oh! There you go, well, because I can't get back!
Ha ha! Ha ha! Gotcha, bitch!
Yeah! Push.
Oh, move. Mr. Hughes, move.
Why is he got a sword? Who gave him a sword? Who gave a gorilla a sword? How?
Does he not have to just jump up the ledge, mate?
I can't remember all the moves.
Shit just got real.
Oh,
fucking
hell.
Holy fuck. Yeah, go on, it's alright. I'll take this game to the bank.
Come back, you bastard, I'll break your legs.
Oh, I've just helped you up.
You did.
I've just helped you up.
Help me up. Good skills. I've lost anyway, I'm fucking... I've done nothing.
I think you'll find out I won that match.
What? No, you didn't. Oh, no, it's you. Yeah, you're done.
I think you're fine.
Yeah. It's a bit of an awkward match. A bit of an awkward pause. An outfit.
Oh, no. That was the outfit of kings.
Donkey Kong's clap.
It's amazing. It killed my ears. Let's have a look what's going on here. Sexy shorts. Thank you very much. That was my nickname at school. It's all I wore. I didn't wear shorts, even.
You wore nothing.
My mum couldn't afford clothes, so what she used to do in the morning is beat me, black and blue, and just left an area, V area, around there, and drew a tie on.
Right.
So the bruising looked like pants and a blazer.
Yeah.
Sent me to school.
Yeah, I remember that.
Yeah.
This is a true story.
True story. True facts. True facts. Google that shit. True facts.
Aaron Hughes, child abuse.
Yeah. Yeah. Rhymes. Right. So it's got to be true.
Yeah.
Aaron Hughes, child abuse. hold B to do power move. It's too late, I've already won. Don't need to give these guys any help.
Can you do it later?
Is it a joke?
The child agrees probably.
Maybe. Looks like the crowd. Oh, right, no. If you share a link or some shit like that, Nightbot will chew your asshole off. Literally. Yeah. Come to your house like a weevil.
Don't answer the door.
Don't answer the door to anything ever.
That's him.
Yeah, that's Nightbot.
He's the bad man.
He looks like, you know, the child catcher from Chitté, Chitté, Bang, Bang.
Yeah.
Yeah.
He looks like that.
Yeah. What's that
Matt
got
over
quite attractive, like a ravishing
diet? No, he looks like that. Oh. But he's got a voice that's like liquid silk. So you're just like, you're quite seduced just by him saying, I'm Nightbot. It's a, kind of like a Morgan Freeman.
What?
Nightbot speaks like Morgan Freeman, but looks like the child catcher from Chitté, Chitté, Bang, Bang. That's how he said
anyway.
Being a child catcher.
In my years, kidnapping children.
In my years, I'm kidnapping children. I don't know what. I started doing an impression.
It started off well.
Just copped out halfway through. Well, fuck it. Don't need to do this anymore. I think people get the idea. I think it's time to tackle a topic.
I was dancing in corner. Just to see where it went. It went everywhere.
It
was great.
But the right places.
Tackle a topic. I've actually got a topic. I got two topics. Actual topics. But like chocolate topics.
Bow, bow, bow.
Got a topic, and I've never had a topic before. Check that out.
It's got nuts in.
Oh, it's the crowler for the rest of this.
You won't like that. You look like a bishop, is it? Or a
that's the crowler for the dark.
You're the child catcher.
Yeah, Alistair Crowley, famous Alistair. Oh, it's like that, isn't it? It's like that. Alistair Crowley.
Who that is.
Well, you should do. You put a quote at the beginning of one of your fucking videos.
I'll just find a quote that I like and I'll just chuck it up.
He was one of the more famous devil worshippers. And, yeah.
Cool.
Are
you going to remain like that?
Guitar, the, yeah,
I like it.
The guitarist from Zeppelin, Jimmy Page, he bought his house and lived there and he was into the occult and stuff. That's why he bought the house. But anyway, yeah.
It's going to be enough for us to know until 10.
I'm going to nod my head to the music, and he's going to do that, and you're just going to feel awkward. And then you end up eating the topic.
I was a kid then, but I'm a squid now. Get Splatoon on.
You do look a bit like a squid, actually, with that on your head.
Yeah. Call me Cthulhu. Cthulhu Blackburn. Just how it rolls. With my tentacles. My little dangly bits.
Your weave. Down there.
my weave. My mangina. My mangina. Right, okay, where's these topics going?
We'll tackle the topic. So we had a topic today for the first time ever. Yes, they're fucking amazing.
Yeah.
They're really good. I always just thought they'd be these horrible things like boosts. I never like boosts.
No, they're
caramel.
Yeah.
Weird.
It's too hard, the caramel. So caramel just wrong. Doesn't make sense.
Ooh. Do you like boosts?
Indifferent.
Jinx. Is that even a thing?
Yeah, so now you're neither of you can...
But does it mean anything, really?
Yeah.
I've never thought of it. The only weird thing I do is salute magpies.
I salute magpies just before I shoot the bastards.
Salute, shoot. Anyway, tackle the topic. Go, quick.
Go on.
Fucking rambling,
then.
Yeah.
No.
Tackle it.
Tackle it. Forward, shoulder, shoulder.
Tackle it.
No.
I don't.
I'm not going to eat it. I'll just hold it. Like,
yeah, just hold it. Present the topic.
Hold it. Present the topic. Remember, somebody in the comments wins the topic.
Oh, yeah, they do, don't they? So.
And Nap was mentioned.
Down here.
Oh! No! It melted.
Oh, it's all melted.
It's all melted now.
Scrape it off.
It won't do this plastic wrap.
It smells a bit like bum. What can you do with it?
Well, I did fall asleep with it mid bum. It's a little bit melted and misshapen.
Shaped like his golan.
Yeah. 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 Yeah.
When you're wrapping, that's what it looks like.
Why's it got a curve on it? No.
Yeah, I know, on the outside.
It's fine. John's having it by the sounds of it. You're having the bum topic. The topic.
The bum shaped.
It's got extra flavour.
Topic tits. Okay, so we're going to get to topics.
We will eventually. Next episode, topics. Ramble on 33. Right, back to the future day, isn't it?
Yes.
Back to the future day. And tomorrow, for some reason, I don't know why tomorrow, but do you remember that game we were playing? With the guns when he goes to the future.
Yeah.
After he's done all his shit. And he goes into the cafe,
yeah,
and there's a machine in the corner.
Yeah, and he's shooting the Western
wild gunman.
Yeah.
And you can get that on the virtual console tomorrow for some reason.
Because he'd already spent the day.
And he already spent a day. I thought that, but I couldn't be asked watching the movie again to find out. It's not too much. So yeah, that's
when they arrive, it's night time. Then when they're on, it's daytime.
Right. I'm trying to remember it.
So, yeah. Yeah. He spends about 2 or 3 days actually in the future, and then when he comes back.
Bullshit, anyway.
I'm still waiting for Jaws 19.
I want shoes.
What Jaws are we on?
5, if they're going to do another one, it'll be 5.
Bit of a way off.
Yes. Do you not see that trailer for all the subsequent Jaws? Jaws?
No.
Plural for Jaws.
Wouldn't it just be Jaws?
Jaws. Have you seen the sequels to Jaws?
Jaws.
Yeah. It's funny, they renamed Jaws 2 in France because it was called Le Dent la Mer, which means the teeth of the sea.
Oh, okay.
And then when the second one came out, it was Le Dent la Mer, Dent la Mer deux. Which means merde means shit. So it was teeth of shit. So they had to change the name.
Why don't you call it like big fucking shark?
Yeah, big fucking shark. Yeah. I wouldn't know how to say that.
Big Shark 2?
Yeah, Big Shark 2.
Oh, need a pouch. Okay. Resi Remake. Again.
Okay.
But someone's modded it. And what they've done
it's
is.
It's on the table.
Oh, it's 2 pounds.
It does, mate. That's a very good point. This should be our change in the background all the time.
It does make you want to just sway your shoulders or something. Just get back into it.
Yeah. Put the head down. Point your fingers. It's a 90s rave.
And we haven't got pissed beforehand. We've just gone mental. Because Arianne's here. She's made us mental. She's catching.
I have an effect.
Resi Remix has done a really cool mod of the... the remake, and he's put all the old voices in the original shitty ones.
Brilliant!
So I was watching clips of it.
Here,
and it
Jill,
is...
take this lockpick.
Yeah.
You being the master of lockpicking and all.
It's really good. That should be an unlockable if you finish the game.
Should there? Yeah. Barry's brilliant in that game. Jill, get away from the door. Gosh! He backfists the door open. I mean, that's the hardest way to duck a door open. He stands there and goes... You could have kicked it, but he's ditching it for a while, isn't he?
Yeah.
You know, when you get the shotgun off the hooks, you wouldn't play it.
I've just witnessed it being played.
Yeah, yeah. So, Barry's ace. You know, sort of massive tashes.
He should have his own game.
He should do. He should just be Barry.
Just call Barry.
He should... All Capcom games, there should be a Barry cheat where Barry just turns up and it's basically their version of God mode. But you just Barry.
Barry mode, yeah. He just back fists everything.
Get away from the door. That's all he says. Regardless of where they are, in location to any door.
Get away from the door!
Do you remember that mode in Resi 4 where you'd run round?
Mercenaries,
yeah. You choose characters and you had to like just leather everybody and collect time and do it well, get 5 stars or whatever, and then you've done it. They should have had Barry in there.
They did in the new one.
Did they? Did they not in the original? I can't remember.
No,
there were a few. Right, oh. He was cool.
He did actually in the game.
Did he backfist everybody though?
No, he didn't backfist. No. He shouldn't backfist.
One move, backfist.
One move back.
Quite a boring character, but he's Barry. But he's overpowered.
He
just knocks him off the map.
Like, he just jibs a nemesis.
He's guaranteed 5 stars just turning up.
Yeah. Barry.
Barry. That's all he says after he does it. He goes, Barry.
I can imagine character. He's actually my favourite Barry, though, is the Barry from Archer.
Which character?
It's the android who is the alternate agent from Odin. And Archer's like,
Or is he like some sort of handsome going dude?
They turn him into kind of like a cyborg, don't they?
Yeah, and he talks to everybody. Hell, everybody, I think we're going to have to kill this one. It was funny because Archer drove him insane by screwing his missus, but he didn't know it was his missus. And he's talking to Barry and Liv going, wow, she was like the Pele of Amo, but Barry's just steaming. Can you smell that? I'm going to take a shower. It's just such a cunt. It's brilliant. Barry's the man. Well, Barry, looks like we're going to have to kill him. That's right over Barry. Oh, yeah, anyway, that's in Barry news.
It's
good, yeah. No, that's cool. That's good. I like that mod. That sounds like a good mod.
Keeping it horror. Fatal Frame. There's good news and there's bad news.
They look sexy as fuck in those costumes, I've seen them.
Right.
I've been very distracted
that's
from the ghost.
That's the good news. So you've got the Samus and Zelda costumes, I assume.
And the lingerie, that's right.
No, that's the bad news.
Oh,
there is no lingerie in the Western version. So really...
Is that me?
Yeah, it is you.
That's their version of censorship. They've given you something... But they've taken away. So I had to watch the videos, and yeah, they're pretty skimpy. Pretty good.
That's how it should be.
But it's gone.
What makes it alright to be scared shitless, isn't it? The fact that she's running around in a bra and panties.
I wouldn't be scared shitless. I'd just be watching her ass go, what, something happened?
Yeah.
Something happened?
Wouldn't get very far, would you? Yeah, a strange way around censorship.
Mm.
But better than... wearing it all out, moving it all together, at least you're getting something out of it, I suppose.
But yeah, so...
Samus one's the best one.
Yeah, but I wouldn't play the game in it, because, I mean, I watched it and I thought the skins were quite cool, but a lot of the times the skins take me out of the game. It's like, all of a sudden, you put wings on the character that shouldn't have wings.
And
When I finished Resi 4, I didn't bother with characters until I felt like I'd really finished it. And then I'm like, right now, I'll fuck around and I'll put that stupid gun on the young lock.
The Chicago typewriter.
The Chicago typewriter, and there were even electric ones that just went and just leathered everything.
Oh, right. Was it that we were on Wii U version, that, weren't it? The PlayStation 2 and Wii U version.
Marvin, but I think you might have had to complete it on the hardest difficulty, but without using any of the
extra
typewriters.
Super magic cuffs.
Yeah, or the Ashley's armor. Which called Ashley.
Yeah, Ashley, yeah.
You could just put armor on her.
Yeah, which was brilliant.
And she'd never die and get your nerves.
And couldn't get picked up.
Yeah,
every time
trying
to pick her up, you'd drop her.
Yeah, yeah.
It's like, thank God for that, because she's useless.
But you couldn't finish the game properly that way, which I don't mind. You could fuck around, I suppose.
I've just been really unsocial and dicking around on the phone.
Fuck you all, go on the phone.
Yeah, screw you guys, like, you know, it's not like I'm streaming now. Oh, shit!
Do you want to put another game on so we can...
If I'm seeing you doing Halo.
Have you got Halo? Halo 5, he's got it.
Well, I just walked past. Mangina.
I got some mangina.
I'll chuck one on there.
You playing love games? You love me?
It's a pain in the Baileys.
It's a pain in the Baileys of glass. This is a really, really close-up look at Baileys. Oh, I keep doing this. Can somebody quit out?
Oh, yeah, shit.
I keep doing this with the wee.
Go home.
But he's bored.
Go home.
Close. Oh, fuck off. Yeah, don't do it. Where you, menu?
Can't wait. can't wait. Music.
There I am.
I had her.
Yeah.
Have you got the painty one? It's
been
artiste,
like, oh. The painty one? Oh, no. No, they just pop up with random things. Just advertising shit. Really. It's quite annoying.
Oh, the bags go.
Right, I'm back now. I'm back. You all miss me penguins. Shave aids. Why do I always join at inappropriate bits?
All the bits are inappropriate. That's right. You should know that, Jasmine. You're carrying a child in you right now.
What was inappropriate?
She walked in the room at an inappropriate time, and now she's pregnant.
Was it via Twitch?
Yeah.
It was gushing.
Yeah. Like a Norton antivirus said you could... Sorry, never mind. I'll leave that route. Yeah, sorry.
Oh, dear.
Malicious.
Hello! You find everything inappropriate. Okay, now they're talking amongst themselves.
That's good.
Let the sheep graze.
I don't know what's going on anymore. I have no idea. You just share those drugs.
They're talking about the inappropriateness.
Ah, what was inappropriate?
My mangina walking across the screen.
Ooh.
There's a delay of 20 seconds, so in between that, inappropriate.
Ah. Come on, man, you need to run your mind like you're 20 seconds behind. That's how you know what's going on in the future.
It is Back to the Future.
It is, it's fucking...
No, I've got a haircut on your floor.
Rick. Good question.
Leaves evidence.
Yeah, just take that hair clip out first.
Have you got to film an episode of CSI here?
Wow!
Yeah, zoom in on that.
Finding me in the streets.
What's that program called where he? I think you introduced me to it. He just looks at things and he's dead clever, but he pretends he's a psychic or something.
Psych.
Yeah,
absolutely cool. Fantastic. Yeah, go check out Psych. I think it's finished now. They did the last season recently.
He would see that hair clip and cut everything together and pretend he's psychic, but he's actually just really clever.
He's just clever, he's
a brilliant
man. Have you ever seen it?
No.
Go and check out Psych, find it. Download the first season and check it out. It's really, really, really funny.
Through legitimate means, obviously. Or no, through illegal downloading here.
Through illegitimate means. Find a bastard and get them to download it for you.
Get a snore.
Yeah, get a snore. Yeah. Right, next.
Topic. Hill 5, 9 gig, day one patch, as well as the 60 gig that you're going to have on there, so that's about 70 gig, just shat on your console. Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Just for putting a game in.
Yeah.
I think you had some multiplayer somewhere, but
is it going to make it work?
It's going to be it's not going to work, this game isn't going to work, not online anyway, I've decided.
That 9 gig, is it going to be actually on top of the 60 gig that's already on there, or is that 9 gig going to be replacing the files? The 70 gig for a game is just a bit fucking taking piss.
Why are you saying 70 when it's actually 69?
Well, I didn't want to take this to a rude place. Such a clean stream that we've got going on.
World of Warcraft isn't that big, I don't think.
Well, it's 1 gig, isn't it?
It's quite big. If you put like Battle.net as a whole, all the games are big. But I don't know. You'd have to ask John. He's on a computer which has it installed.
Blah, blah.
John!
Blah, blah, blah.
Yeah, but it is quite large, you know, especially when...
For one game.
When
I don't think it'll replace. I think it will just go on top. Because
a lot of
added multiplayer bits and stuff.
A lot of your updates actually are replacing files, even though they're on the disk. It's just because you install everything on the disk onto your
computer. If it's replacing something, it's not too bad.
Well, yeah, a lot of your updates you do, because you'll find out you'll go, shit, man, like the Assassin's Creed thing was like 11 gig update for me to make it semi-playable.
Right.
And it didn't add the entire 11 gig onto the disk size. It were an extra 6 or 7 gig on top, which was still a lot.
Okay. But 32 gig is what we walked out, including... Fuck knows how many expansions.
Right.
But World of Warcraft was just a Burning Crusade, Wrath of the Lich King, Cataclysm, Pandaria. That's five.
Kung Fu Panda. Kung Fu Panda 2.
I don't remember. What's the most recent one?
Kung Fu Panda 3.
Iron Board thingy. So there's about five expansions on there, all in the game.
Right.
And the actual game itself.
A lot of it is in the cloud though on other servers though, isn't it, to be fair? But that's still a big game, you've got a lot of content there and that's 32 gigs, so what's happening? What's happening in Halo 5?
You're trying to cram a whole Master Chief into your console.
It's essentially taking up a 50-year-old drive. Before if you've just bought that day one with that console, then a 50-year-old drive's gone.
And you don't have 500 gig anyway.
You start off with 400 and something.
Because half of it's just your operating system and guff.
Yeah, well, we did it, didn't we? We were having yours. I think you have about 10 gig more space straight out of the box than I do as an Xbox owner.
It should be hard to do that. It shouldn't say it's 500 gig, even though it sort of is.
It is 500 gig, but it isn't. It's a lie, yeah.
It's a chip. See, same with phones, they'll say, like, oh, you can pay extra for 62 gig or something.
Extra storage.
Yeah, but you're not getting all that, so it's fucking bollocks. Fuck them.
Fuck everybody.
Fuck them all. Assassin's Creed, day one, is 534 meg. That's for the new one.
What's day?
Day one patch thing.
Not touching Assassin's Creed anymore. You don't find it looks...
But changed. Does that mean that the game might work because they're not doing a big panic patch at the end, because of last time it was fucked, wasn't it?
Yeah, but they only did that patch after it had been out for a week. They released the shit broken game, people kicked off, then he went, we'll patch it then. People need to fuck off.
I bet it's alright now.
Assassin's Creed?
That one, Unity.
No, it's at the state that I were playing it at.
Oh,
they left it like that, like, there you go.
Oh.
Stop sending me pictures, you fucking flanges.
Are they dirty pictures?
No, they're going to be pictures of, like, you know, something sexy like me making
yourself
toast.
With no shirt on.
Making rice pudding, me.
Custard! With biscuits.
Yeah, shortbread and raisin.
Have you tried Aaron's recipe yet?
No.
It's amazing.
Cold or warm custard? Or cold custard for breakfast.
Cold custard for breakfast, warm custard for tea every time. It's the rules.
With these biscuits, but you could use pink wafers. You could use anything, really.
Yeah, you could do. It's just that the shortbread, you know, the shortcakes, the McVitie's shortcakes, which look like flowers.
Yeah.
Raisins in. Yeah, pack it and get three of them. Just crush that into a bowl. Then just want some ambrosia custard over top of it, and you just get a nice crunchy.
Salivating. Mm-hmm.
Yeah, it's amazing.
It was my custard comic, because I'll be like custard that started that, wasn't it?
Yeah,
divulged the secret recipe.
It's only 10 million calories.
It's all good.
Only.
Yeah. So if you eat that, just don't eat for the rest of the year.
It's really good. It gives you a gift of diabetes.
Thank you, Ambrosia God.
Thank you, Ambrosia. Hyperglycemic now. the Assassin's Creed is still broken. It's not as fucked, and they've gone.
But do you reckon this one might work because it's such a small day one patch comparatively? Because they got so much shit off the last one, it has to work, doesn't it?
Yeah, but they got so much shit off that, and then they released another game with so much shit. So hopefully they've got their heads screwed on now and release it. It's just unfortunately releasing again that I'm not interested in anymore.
But it doesn't have pirate ships in it for a start.
That's where they've shat on themselves, in my opinion. Have you got an opinion of Assassin's Creed whatsoever? It's brilliant.
No.
So now we know why we have our own deep, insightful conversation such as that one.
Ass Creed.
Well, I mean, I know of it in different kind of things, but I've never played it because it's... It looked interesting. I thought, oh yeah, I might play that. And then I heard of people talking about it. I was like, ah, I'm not going to play that.
Play Black Flag.
Number 4 is alright, yeah, Black Flag.
You'll pick it up for next to nothing now.
Oh, sorry.
And don't take the storyline too seriously. But once you get in that ship, naval combat is brilliant. And the sea shanties. You'll just sail everywhere just to listen to your crew singing. It's brilliant.
Just sail.
You get to do a jig. Like, oh, yeah.
You'll see somebody do that and you usually shoot them.
Oh, fuck you. You're too happy.
Yeah, there'll be no happiness on my ship. Assholes.
Yeah, number 4 is, I think, the pinnacle. And then now I think they're going to...
Spiral into...
Spiral down until they build up Assassin's Creed to the point where it gets that much into the future where they will bring Watch Dogs into the fold then. Because I think Watch Dogs is the future Assassin's Creed. I think that's what they're going to do. I think they're going to tie all the worlds together. So you got one cohesive Ubisoft universe.
That'd be kind of cool.
It would be, unfortunately, with two shit fucking games. Like, I love Assassin's... the fact that we've done this, but...
So it's like, it's not that Assassin's Creed shit, it's just, you feel like you played it, don't you, already?
Yeah. It's like when I saw Batman, I was like, I played this. I
played it already.
A lot. Gamer Eye. Beep, 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 beep. Played that shit.
Been there, done it.
Yeah.
Got the Show Me Games t-shirt. Yeah,
Show Me Games t-shirt, £15.
You'd show me that.
Oh yeah, yeah. We'll deal with that near the end.
Right, I'm gonna do on a mini game on here. Mm-hmm. Whatever.
Nintendo
it's been
Land.
A while actually. It's been a while.
I think you should get on it as well. You really play games.
Get on it.
Show Me Games and then.
Shimmy shimmy.
Games.
I'm gonna find out. Oh, burping and everything. They were surprise burps though. I didn't even know they were in my body.
Stealth burps.
No, I was surprised, you motherfucker. Alright. Mario.
Team or competitive? It's
kind of silly, that's competitive.
So we've got Mario.
That's just blind, I can't remember him.
Angle
Crossing One. Was that like Luigi Ghost House thing?
Yeah, Luigi.
Oh! I'm having a look at your pictures now.
Any good?
For you to embarrass Steve. Well, we've got some pictures of Baby Steve. Baby Steve Tunstall. That's inappropriate.
Is that they're all inappropriate?
That's really inappropriate.
Is it just because he's showing his face?
It's inappropriate. It's mainly the fact that I feel really bad, like if the police check my phone.
Oh dear.
Baby Steve.
He's not got his penis on, has he, though?
No.
Aww.
He used to be a baby before he grew boobs.
Oh, nasty.
Nasty.
He was cute once.
Right.
Okay, yeah, sorry, yeah, so Mario.
Mario
if you can
one.
Do.
Yes,
yeah.
You are. Which one?
Mario.
It's
Mario.
It's
I see, yeah, it's that one.
Yeah, I see.
I don't know what controllers, so many controllers.
Right, so you could basically to be
three.
Me versus three. Why have you chosen two?
Oh, sorry.
Three.
Just moving. You have to take the pad out.
Oh dear.
Yeah.
So remove the accessory.
I didn't know this.
Yes. you popped up at bottom, showing.
Yeah, right.
I'm going to go with Retro Iron.
Mr. T.
I don't understand why I'm not.
No. It's because you don't think the word where you sat.
Oh, it's behind the speaker, is it?
It's there now, on top of the speaker.
Yeah, I've arrived. Got a douche.
Register, Mr. T. We were good. We were in Spain.
Aw, blast.
Have you seen the stream? It's nothing about Steve. Have you just sent him actual... He's actually sent pictures of me. Have you ever played this?
I haven't played this one.
Have you not? Brilliant. What you want to do is you have to look at that, and we have to look at that
no,
to
don't.
Find out where you are.
That'll do that one then.
I can't remember.
Okay. Wonder what this then.
Yeah, we
yeah,
have to chase
yeah,
you
yeah, keep that away. Keep that away.
Pretty
the fool. Oh, we look ace.
Yeah, we look like absolute pimps.
I think there's like a little dive button, but...
That's what we've got too.
Was it us? Right. Right. So we need to call out what area.
Yeah.
We spot her in.
Area rug.
Bit of teamwork. We need to get that to show up.
It's minus the skip. Ah. You just have to run and hide.
Okay.
Racist. I can see you!
Oh no, I'm gonna mode once.
She doesn't realize we can see her!
Oh god.
We need that about now, yeah. It's
Spotted her going into red.
Oh no. Don't know where to hide.
She's still in red, she's at the top of red.
Right.
She's gonna get taken down.
Oh.
Woman the point! Oh! Just missed.
Like nearly. Right.
I'm coming, motherfucker.
You can keep on her, I'll sort of split off.
No! I don't like that camera either.
I think the camera bit's the best bit. The one she said, oh, somebody's turned up trying to post it again. Yeah, let's have a look at the last 5 seconds of that. Here we go.
It's going to be like unbelievable.
You can see it.
I was like, yeah.
Come here, motherfucker.
Missed.
I'm going to go this way.
That was really good.
Well done. You weren't joking about double teaming it, were you?
Well.
Right then.
Play again?
Yeah.
Easy now.
Can we choose a different map?
Aye.
Choose a different one.
Number three. On a freeze.
No, who put...
I didn't press nothing. I pressed nothing.
Probably.
Slippery
hair. Sure, I'm
going to
have to kind of put it like this.
Get
a good sign.
Wait, does it take a picture of you?
It's got a camera on, you can't see your face.
Yeah, no, I didn't.
I wasn't even looking until near the end. I was like, fuck.
That's so long. That's
why I'm
there.
I'm like this.
Sometimes a star will appear in the middle. If you get that, then you can beat us up. It's like having a power pill in the
background. Oh, yeah.
Skip.
Skipping.
No. Skip. Ah, pressed how to play, skip. My fault, my bad. Dirtface!
So yeah, I can
brought
see
brought to
face.
You by Dirtface!
That is funny.
Right, I'll stay up here looking spy. She's in green, moving into blue.
How do you know?
Because I'm about to kick your ass. Oh yeah! Oh shit! She's still in blue, moving into red. You just... Oh, I'm down. She's behind you, man. Turn around.
Oh, damn.
Come here, motherfucker! She keeps running in the same direction. This feels really racist. Two white guys chasing the boy.
Oh, yes, Mr. T, isn't it?
We'll go get you, old fucker! We'll go get you!
Oh, no, it's too far. Ursk!
Oh, okay. I thought I'd slide at an angle.
Oh, no.
She just did that.
Oh,
right. Ryan. Okay, I'm going to stay on bottom. Right. Oh, she's gone blue.
Blue. Oh, I think... So I went with deep,
I'm
going
in the middle.
Oh yeah, we're in green, so
yeah. Yeah.
I'll have to break off because I'm too far behind.
Oh, she's gone up! Ah! Where's she gone
still
now?
In yellow, still in yellow. Going back to green.
I see you! I see you, motherfucker! She's in blue going to green. There you are!
Oh,
you're right past it!
Holy shit! Good deal, looking. How much time we got? 41 seconds.
Whee!
Right, we're in red. Oh,
yeah,
you're
oh, right there.
I'll split up.
Right, okay. 30 seconds! Oh, I've just run into a wall. Black men run fast, eh? Wow. Wow, your sister's racist.
I don't know if she's in front or behind, I don't know.
Oh, I'm completely lost. Oh, she's lost us!
Got up, blue.
Oh, trick or room! Where is she?
Don't know.
There she is, yellow.
Come here, just dive! No.
Oh,
too late! I don't like that.
It's good fun, isn't it?
Yeah, but I'm like,
don't look at me.
I honestly don't know how you got away because we were on you all the way around that watch. where is she? Oh, there she is.
I tried to get without it.
I'm going to go and get you. Oh.
I missed the star though.
You need it?
Yeah, you need it. Oh my god.
So close. Yeah, you were right behind me, weren't you?
Oh god.
And then I think.
Yeah, he's duped me there. God damn it. I thought you were going to run on. Oh no, it's a. Oh, damn it.
It's fun watching the
replay. It is, isn't it? You see how close and mental it is.
Well, half the time you don't know what's happening, do you? Because you're just running. You realise how close they are behind you. Mm. Yeah, that's where we just lost it.
Yeah.
Yeah, because
I've
just
left the
bitch.
So I smoke bomb. Call me better.
That's good, I like that.
It's good fun.
The stats.
You got a tramp stamp.
Whoop, whoop. I don't mean it.
I'm a card.
I have a trap card. I get 10 stamps, get a free trap.
I don't even know what that means. One more, we'll try the other level.
You should have got me one anyway. 25 years of it, oh my word.
So, does anybody else want to do?
Yeah. Oh yeah.
Let's get her.
Yeah. No. You have to do me. Yeah, that's right.
Okay.
Oh, that's me. Yes, right.
Okay.
One.
I don't move on this
then,
is it just D-pad?
D-pad and two dives.
Okay.
Yeah, it's a bit. It's not as good as an analog, but.
Yeah.
It's right.
You can get your best girl face on.
Yeah. Whoa! I'm gonna do my fatty face.
Yeah, permanently.
Play games, man! Play games! I'm Robert Fetchin in that outfit.
I like Mr. T in the mushroom.
I wish I could just have that on my mind permanently. There he is.
Right. So basically, we can only do it, I can only shout when spotted it.
Yeah.
Okay.
If just whatever colour you see him in. Okay. I'm going in yellow just to see what's cracking.
Oh, it's just in front of the screen. Ah, no! He's going back into blue on the top of the raceway track. And his tail. No! Going back, going down into the middle.
I think you will find it's hammer time!
No!
It's hammer time! It's hammer time!
How can you do this to Mr. T?
It's hammer time!
Where have you gone? Fuck!
He's just running around middle. He's in yellow, okay. Being a spaz.
Being a spaz?
Yeah.
Oh, how long did you get that fucking makeup?
Ever and
3 minutes? No, I don't know. It's gone now.
Days.
I don't know where it is. In yellow.
I can't see it.
How annoying the music is.
It's taking a freaking lose! Stop looking. It's in blue.
It's in blue, right, good.
Oh, it's going down now.
Oh, yeah!
It's going down.
See him? He's in green. You ass, man! Oh, he's scared. He should be. He should be scared. Well, the camera don't turn round, so it's really hard work. I've no idea. I thought the smoke. Green, he's in green. In the middle.
In the middle, where?
He's going to blue. Red.
Oh, go, she's back.
It's hard work. Oh, he's got it middle, right in the middle. I don't know where the fuck he is now, the arsehole. Oh, he's still on top. Is it middle on top? You go up top, that way down here.
Yeah, okay.
Ah!
controllers suck. He's got really
hard time. Whoa.
Get out of the way.
I don't like him.
He's so
I
think he cheats. No idea.
Now watch this game back and see how you play. Watch this. Spend most of that not moving anywhere.
Let's have a look.
And Aaron goes for the wait and pray. Well, everybody can flex around. Wait until they move. Then walk straight at people.
I dived, fell.
It's weird when the camera don't turn
around. Doink.
And
I lost everybody.
Yeah. So you hate.
Stay around here for a while and then be here. And then I saw you coming closer and I'm like, oh, we have to move. This was a fun game for me, this bit here.
That was so good. And I saw it just stood there at the end, it was really pissing me off because I thought if I run round, he's going to jump up. Yeah. I thought if I go up, he's going to jump. And, frustrating.
Amazing.
That's where I wanted a gun. Just shoot his head off, that would have done.
Right. I need you.
Oh yeah.
The twanger.
Twanger. No, take my twanger.
Yeah.
Embrace it. Ooh. It's yours.
It's warm. Kind of clammy.
No. Bye.
Too late now.
No, it's not. Never too late.
Press it on the screen.
Oh yeah.
No, you just tap.
Mr.T.
Okay.
Right, whichever one you prefer, just pick that one.
I'll let you choose.
Yeah.
You're being hunted.
Excellent.
Super hair.
Yeah, it's not very
meh,
is it?
Very thumb friendly.
Not thumb friendly, as the Irish people say. Tongue trendily.
See, I feel like tongue trendily.
Just get that.
Right.
Serious face, man. That's a high from you guys.
Oh, what is that?
Wow.
Yeah, it's weird. Awesome.
That is weird.
Front
to
the left.
Okay. I need to go all the way down to the bottom and walk along the edges.
So walk through the bottom of death.
You'll be right at the bottom.
You're not moving, so you're hiding somewhere.
Yeah.
Oh, it's in green.
It was.
Oh, yeah, going to blue on the outside.
Oh.
It's for some reason faster.
Oh, I got
one. What's that? Oh, I was looking at the map. I thought I'll just slide down there. Oh, that's up. Shit.
Is he going into red up here?
He's going to go for a star. He's going for a star.
Oh, should we run away?
No, it's
alright.
Some motherfuckers! Bitch!
Yeah!
Oh, well, not your words then.
Disrespecting Mr. G.
You're going to green, right, you're going to middle, I'll go on outside.
I'm getting a cramp in my thumb.
Have you spotted him yet?
No.
You can see me.
He's going to be in, yeah, you're at top,
naturally.
Can't see him now. 52 meters, 54, 52, 51. 46.
Oh, I think maybe in blue.
Yeah, he's in blue. I see him. He's just gonna run around.
Ah, no!
He's going to right, he's going down slide.
Stop going.
Oh!
I made a wrong move.
They call me the Hunter of Men.
Because you were going the other way,
I'm like, are we going to go that way?
That's and you're
like,
so that run that way,
like, no worries,
that's
that way.
Which way you were going to.
Oh, fuck that, I'm stuck. Love you guys. Good skills. Well, you can turn the camera off.
Can you?
No. No, you can't. That was never an option.
Yes.
Let's have a look where you were. Oh, you can
see
it.
Most of the time.
It's hard to hear anything coming from your pads.
Yeah.
You're like, oh, it's sad around here.
Oh, that was just what right. Yeah, she's right there. Yeah, because I was looking at the map as opposed to the screen thing. So that slide, I thought, yeah, I'll slide down here.
I was just trying to run around in circles. I just run around in circles and your star will run out and I'll crack it. But
they
hit me. I did alright, but.
It's actually better to stand still. Because when you're running around, there's more chance of being seen, isn't there?
Yeah, I know this now.
Yeah.
Constantly.
I was learning from you, obviously. That's where
I knew Arriane went that way.
Yeah,
so
yeah.
I
sort of fucked up. I should just. Picked away and gone.
It's good. I like that.
It's a good one.
Yeah.
That's a good game. Try single player on something.
F-Zero's quite good.
And, I will tackle more topics. I've only got one topic. What have you done with that topic?
We've eaten it.
You've eaten the topic. You've shared the topic.
No, it's been in your colon.
Oh, yeah. Yeah. That's why I want them to share it.
I have been in you, baby.
I don't know, I don't, oh, you want me to play on the single round?
Yes. Yeah,
the
single.
I loved it again.
Oh, God.
Sometimes.
Well, it is. Yeah. It's a choice, right?
I don't ask to be born.
I did. I sent a letter to Jim. Dear Jim, will you fix it for me to be born?
Oh, he will fix it. Yeah, he will.
Little did I know.
Kojima, he left Konami. And then he didn't. But he did.
That photo is the most awkward bullshit. Quick, let's take a promo photo to show that you're still here.
No, that's like, it's supposed to be a leaving thing, apparently.
Yeah, exactly. So yeah. That, well, no, he's leaving on a break for a while, isn't he? Still.
Apparently, but it's supposed to be some sort of competition clause in his contract where he can leave.
More.
But until December. He can't work for anybody else or do anything, really.
Yes, yeah, yes.
He'll laugh, but he's just awkward. That he's saying
it's Marion Seed. Marion Seed's coming out of the box.
Glenn Harrison's mother. Yeah, we make all the friends' mothers. Yeah, they're all there. They're all in there. It's, yeah, and we didn't make them look good, obviously.
Because of people's mothers.
Yeah.
Can I pick this up now?
Yep.
Yeah. Okay. Still tilting to you.
She looks terrifying.
You don't press anything to accelerate, it's just tilting. Now you can play it. Sorry. You can play it like this.
Okay.
But you have to play it. Yeah, you have to play it like this and then you steer.
Right, okay.
It's a bit weird. Yeah.
It's very odd. Now you can either steer it by watching that or watching this. It's up to you.
Which is best, you think, Eric? Because you
can I prefer watching. Screen.
This is going to work well.
Possibly not. Give me some stabs. Yeah, so anyway, he's fucked off. But he hasn't fucked off. But he has fucked off. Whatever. I don't even care. But I just find it awkward how they're saying he hasn't, but he probably has.
I'm surprised after
this. Yeah, you do need him. You're timed, and if you don't get it through, like, your time carries over, so it is kind of checkpointed, I think.
Oh,
look at it, it's got your face on again! Oh, I love how unflattering the faces are as well. That's really funny. That's fucking brilliant.
That's actually not brilliant.
That makes me so happy. I can't get over it. And he's just floating around randomly.
Watch out for them, the naughty bad bads.
Naughty bad bads,
okay. Is there a break? Do you pull back something?
No. No, you are going at speed, it's just a matter of skidding and
getting it right.
Yeah, yes. Steep turns and all that.
You're
actually doing alright.
Oh, I'm doing alright now. Ah!
Oh, 6 seconds to get across that line.
No.
You're alright, hit that speed if you can, straight away. And just help you through this. That's not like it. Well, sorry, Adam, you were saying, watch out for them, they're naughty bad bads too.
Is it like everything's bad? Apart from
this. Boost. Apart from Boost are nicely goods, and everything else is not a bad.
Avoid everything.
What's with these corners?
Can you even get round them corners okay?
I can.
You can, right. So it can be done, right?
No, I used to be able to, yeah, because it all feels fast and awkward at first. And then you get used to, right, you need to stay as straight as you can going over this. Because otherwise it throws you right off the track and you lose, which is sad, bad, bad.
Sad, bad.
What's going on there?
It's a top-down view.
Oh, yeah. Top-down view on the pad.
I love this one. This is one of my favourite solo ones. And your next section should actually be F0 music.
Hey!
What?
You've got a sexy vagina.
You've got a sexy vagina?
It's falling on the floor. I'll pick it up for you.
Yeah.
It's falling. Thank you.
Dust that pussy off.
Click follow.
Please.
And you'll see Aaron's sexy vagina.
You'll see my mangina. Yeah. In all its beautiful glory. Oh, we got movement, people. We got movement. Click follow. Do it now.
What?
That made me bring the ball soon.
Just grab it.
Yeah. Click follow.
There's a new record from Mario. Finishing the first game.
No, yeah. No, I need to get the checkpoint.
You've got to get them two boosts as quick as you can. There you go. Nicely done there.
Mm. Oh, no, why does that one have to move?
Usually, if you pick a straight line, you'll get passed off. Sorry, a new record for Mario.
A new record for Mario. It's always just under 5 minutes to finish the whole game.
Right, well.
4 minutes, 57 seconds. 627 milliseconds. Milliseconds are important because he beat the old record by 66 milliseconds. I can't even imagine a millisecond in my brain.
The actual thought process would have taken a millisecond.
Yeah. That's how hardcore it is to get that time. And he were even saying
they kill bad.
He were even saying he fucked up on little bits. And watching it, you're like, where did you fuck up? I can't, it's flawless. It's like, no, I hit the pipe, and I'm like,
Well done, you got, that's really hard. Now this one gets savage hard, bad.
Because it's all down to the
second. You said it. But no, that's amazing. See,
it's all down to milliseconds.
But yeah, they're all like that though, these perfectionists that do these ones.
There's
a few of the moments where I cocked up.
I fucked up here, I fucked up there, I fucked up everywhere.
Like, you deal with some topics for a bit.
Alright,
then. You deal with some topics.
I guess, and it always ends up being. I just end up waffling and nobody tells me shit.
Right, StarCraft, do you like StarCraft?
It's alright.
So you played it?
James Ryan.
Jim
Rayner,
yeah, I've got a
new
playing James
Rayner.
Or Jim Rayner.
Jim Rayner, that's
it. James.
Well, Jim.
That's on Heroes of the Storm, though, not on.
Oh, right, okay, sorry.
Yeah, go on, StarCraft. Continue.
Is that like the spaceship one where you start?
Yeah, but it's point in strategy.
Yeah, real time strategy. Yeah?
RTS.
Well, you seemed a bit like, well, not quite. So technically, it's a
Ask him.
Who knows?
StarCraft.
Is it an RTS or is it an RTTS?
Or
P.
Or TTS.
Z. Anyway, someone's been arrested for a match fixing in the, the esports.
Yeah.
Yeah, usually Koreans, isn't it?
Yeah, South Korea.
RTS, yeah.
They arrested a few of them, I think it was about 12 of them, for match fixing. And this guy, I didn't write his name down. He had some weird...
Kevin.
It was giving them some cash.
Kevin Korean.
So like the mysterious Mr. Wang or something, I don't know. It was something weird. It was something like off a movie.
Oh, that sounds like a porn version of a James Bond film.
It was like
it's like a James Bond villain.
It was like something off a movie. It was
such a silly name. Mr. Wang.
That's probably not his name.
I can see you on Zip, Mr. Wang.
I think he was dropping him cash. And he was illegally betting. And he was just, it was match fixing. He was just losing on purpose and things like that, just so
get
some cash, get some bank. That's how serious it is now.
Yeah.
Big money over there though, isn't it?
Big money, big.
It's pretty big money in America as well, isn't esports?
Yeah, it's all like, we have to get good at games, Owen.
PC games.
But it's a case of playing the same game all the time.
I just don't get a chance.
Repetitively, for hours, yeah. And not real sleeping or eating.
Then it's like work and not...
Well, there's no competitive stealth games, is there? That's the trouble.
It is a job.
Competitive stealth games. Because if there was, I'd be all over that. Like, Aaron has disappeared for 12 days.
Yeah, you would.
Just disappear completely.
You'd set up camp in your living room so you feel like you're really there. So you'd be behind a rock in the game. You'd be putting the fire out. You wouldn't have a fire. You'd stay cold in your house.
I would do, yeah.
Because the smoke would give and the light would give it away.
I'd put camo markings under Baldur's eyes so he doesn't get spotted.
But
you'd be out. It would.
Well, you'd have to kill the cat.
He'd go in the oven.
You'd have to kill the cat. He might eat the cat, because if he goes to the shop, he might make a noise.
Yeah.
Yeah.
He might get spotted. So he'd eat the cat, he'd shit in the living room, bury it.
Shit in my own mouth and eat it.
So that nobody could find
it.
It's
like fuel.
Yeah, don't bury it, eat it.
Yeah. Become one with the cat.
Yeah. That would be really... Yeah, we could see the highlights, and it'd be more than to watch, but the highlights would be fucking amazing.
Yeah. Stample it.
There
we go. Check this shit out. See my driving skills. I just.
What console game was it that had multiplayer stealth versus mode? I can't remember.
Spy versus spy. There was also.
Did you do it in Hitman at all? Was there any?
No. The multiplayer one in Hitman was on Absolution. Was I set a target? I kill somebody on a level and I can go. That's my thing. But they also did. Splinter Cell did one of the first, what did they call this, when you're playing asymmetric.
Oh yeah, gameplay, asymmetric.
If you play, you can play as like a Splinter Cell agent, a third echelon agent versus first person guards and stuff. So
right.
It were all right. It was an Ubisoft thing, so it was all thought through. Like, we got this idea, brilliant, make it, fuck it off now. It was something that they should go back to and just...
One day, they will have the ultimate stealth multiplayer game for you.
Yeah, well, that's why I like Oculus Rift, because you can then see the archery's split.
You just do it in Skyrim, you make your own game up in your head, so you just climb up a mountain, get a crossbow, chill, wait till summer comes past after about 3 actual days,
yeah,
and then just jump out and murder it.
Dragons fly past them.
Yeah, some dragon, they'll just jump off the mountain.
Mound on the dragon.
The little knife.
Yeah.
Splinter Cell, that's the one I was on about.
Yeah, Splinter Cell, Pandora.
I just keep thinking, oh, there's my face again. Always be a little flashing angle.
Quick turn, I don't want to see my face. One for you, Aaron.
It was Pandora. No, Pandora was number 2, so what was the third one called? Third Splinter Cell game. That was the one that it was on. But anyway, go on, one for me.
One for you. Payday 2.
Oh, fucking, I know about this, yeah.
You might know more then.
More.
So kicking off about it, the community.
Yeah.
The Payday community, because of microtransactions, where you get these safes or something in the game.
Yeah.
And you can't get into certain safes unless you buy a drill.
Yeah.
That's your microtransaction.
Right, yeah.
And then you get like loot, whatever,
yeah.
And you can sell that stuff on Steam though.
Wow.
You can sell it on Steam. I think that's just a thing that you can do on Steam anyway. You can sell little bits of shit. Yeah.
You can't sell. Don't know. You can't sell the safes on Steam.
No, but the stuff you get from the safe.
No, you can't.
What I read anyway.
No, you can sell the drills that you buy on stuff, but this.
What's the point in buying a drill and then selling it again?
Because you can get marked if somebody's desperate for it. You can.
Well, they'll just buy an actual drill.
They fluctuate price, don't they? So if you sit there and stop, there's people that do that. They just go, right, well, I'll buy this now in bulk because it's on offer.
We're not always with the same price.
No, it's in-game currency. It doesn't. The cunts, right? Overkill used to be really, really good to PC owners, and then the Xbox One version.
Well, they said they were never going to do microtransactions.
No, there's an entire Jimquisition about it.
Is there? Right.
This week's Jimquisition is all about it. Yeah,
it's been spotted all over the world.
But yeah, when you finish a level, what happens is you get choice between 3 cards, and you choose a card, and then it randomizes whether you get a weapon mod, a skin, a mask, and one of these pink drills, pink safes.
It's a pink drill.
So these pink safes sit there. Now you can't trade all your guns and stuff. That they're just attached to you in game. You can't get rid of them. That, so what it is in this safe, you can then pay to buy a drill, which you're gonna have to wait an hour for that to drill through.
Right.
Or you can pay more to get a quick drill, which will just do it straight away.
Right.
And then when it opens this safe, it's still a randomised item anyway.
So it might be shit.
So it might, no, it might be an attachment for a gun that you don't have.
Oh. And
it might be an attachment for a gun not only do you not have, like you haven't unlocked in game, you haven't bought, because there's guns on the game that you can buy.
Right, so you have to buy the
gun. So you'd be like, I've got this fucking attachment here. I've just jizzed £1, I think it's meant to be £1 per drill at the moment anyway, but they fluctuate, you see, because like I said, they'll do a sale on a bundle buy of X amount of drills, and then people will buy them, and then once it goes back up in price, you go, you want to buy these? Ah, slightly elevated over the
recent right. Bastards!
Yeah, bastards.
Wow.
Yeah, they do it with all manner of stuff.
But it also can make, it makes them plays better, so it's almost like a pay to win thing.
Doesn't.
It's just what I read.
No. It's...
I didn't read that much into
no,
it.
No, so the attachment you get for your guns may do a little bit more damage. Or they may...
Yeah, they were saying...
But if you can't play the game, you can't play the game.
Yeah, but it gives you an advantage then, doesn't
well,
it?
Well, I've got the most powerful gun unlocked, with, and I've made it even more powerful. I've got a Barrett 50 sniper rifle, which is about this fucking big.
Yeah.
And I use it with a close range scope, so it's basically a pistol.
Right, like, cool.
Fucking 6 foot pistol. overpowered. I can give it you, and you'll get twatted on the game all day long. Because you don't know how to play it. But I've given you the best gun, and the best setup. And you'll get your ass
but you could get something to make that gun better than someone who might have the same gun but hasn't paid to get the drill.
No,
they're not brand new. The brand new skins, all the attachments are already there.
Right.
But there's some guns that you can buy.
Yeah.
And if you get so, what's going on here?
It's all going on there.
No, I just.
No, shark.
I just love the fact
right, okay.
It is. I want to know if my boyfriend's lying about farting in the sky.
Wow. Wow.
That's property.
Dave, you filthy bastard. But yeah, so it doesn't. Yeah, it doesn't. It doesn't. It, yeah, it, it's basically like buying weapon skins in Call of Duty. But they put it behind this paywall and this other paywall and this random thing. And you can get these, this is another double fuck you for these pink safes. Some of the items that go into those pink safes that are exclusive appear randomly anyway.
Right, yeah.
So you can get them anyway. So this pink safe thing's just bollocks.
So is it even annoying then? Does it affect you if you don't buy them?
Yeah, it will do if you end up getting a shit ton of safes and you're like, well, I'm still waiting for this one scope to make my gun look cool. I like using this scope always works out.
That's if you're buying scope. The stuff, or you're just getting the safes anyway.
I'm so confused right now.
I am. No. I'm saying, is it annoying the safes? I don't.
The safes are annoying.
You have to pay for them.
It'll be really annoying because it's annoying in general. Just these free cards are just annoying anyway. So
right,
you get these free cards.
Were they there before?
The free cards are always there.
Yeah, right.
Yeah, and that's what I'm saying. You finish a level, there's three cards. Mm. You click on a card, and then it randomises the reward that you get. Now imagine going on, and the reward that you get is a pink safe that you need to now pay to get into, to not know what you're getting.
Right. Yeah.
So okay. You're paying for the chance of winning something that you already had the chance of winning anyway.
But if you don't pay for it, does it affect you?
No. But it sits there. It's
the fact that it's on the screen.
It stands out like a sore thumb. Right. What's going on?
Right.
And it's still talking about
farts.
So, kidding,
so what's annoying about it is that just that it exists. As
yeah, well, it's like playing Mario and you're running
it's
around.
The prompt. It's the having it there.
Yeah, you play
it's
Mario.
It's a desk in
playing Mario. You go and collect
Dead Space.
You headbutt a box and then it's just got this advert. Goes,
a peg on pound to unlock this box.
Yeah. Standing out, completely different art style, all together.
Yeah, yeah,
like,
yeah.
There you go.
Right. That's why it's
like, well,
I thought it was because it was like giving people extra bits
no,
of
no,
shit
you
like a pay to win.
No, it's not pay to win. You can get pay to win sort of works on RPGs and sports games and stuff, but when you come down to first person shooter ups, you can't pay to win. You have
that
to
make your gun better.
You
that make your aiming better. They couldn't do it. They couldn't
do it. Well, you level up and they do that anyway. That's just inherent in first person shooter ups. When
yeah,
you level
yeah.
up, they close your hit register.
They would find a way if they wanted to. They could put any. They could make it pay to win. Anything.
Oh, MMOs do that.
Yeah, MMOs do.
It's free to play, but you're not going to be able to beat that guy unless you spend 20 quid on this.
You're going to be shit, and everybody else is going to be ace, and no one's going to play with you because you're not very good. Yeah, and they've got Mega Sword or whatever it is. Yeah, that's
but yeah, the Payday stuff is just it's so arbitrarily shoved in. It's like the and the fact that they openly said when they first released the game, we will never have microtransactions.
Yeah.
This is absolutely ridiculous. And
yeah, so
wow.
they
turned around and shat on that statement.
Yeah, but I mean, it's a company. It's like, what do you expect?
Yeah, but don't go and say we're not going to do that thing. And then
they took the piss
it.
Actually in the original Steam thing. It shows on that Jimquisition, doesn't it? You mentioned it, and it just But
yeah.
it's not the. It's just stupid. It hasn't come to consoles yet, but they haven't updated the Xbox One version because Overkill just turned their back on consoles. No, you haven't released it because they paid us all the money to release it. Right, now we'll update the PC version.
Right.
Well, I'm still waiting for it to have decent matchmaking and it hasn't.
So this only affects the PC version?
Yeah.
That's something
else. You just did.
Blame the woman, sexist.
Right, the story of Destiny was shit because they scrapped the story in 2013, which was the year before it came out.
Right.
Because some guy left and went to work for Microsoft.
Right.
And he was the architect of the story. And I don't know why they just didn't keep his story.
Yeah.
But maybe he had plans and didn't tell anyone, and maybe they couldn't keep the story. I don't know why. So they had to get rid of it and sort of start again. That's why the story was shit. So that game could have been brilliant for me then. Because
I think that sounds bollocks. That sounds like...
Or an excuse.
The story... the story didn't happen because we were splitting up with Microsoft to go our own way and we couldn't take the Halo franchise with us. And this was meant to be a Halo franchise game because it clearly plays like a Halo game. The art style is very Halo because it's made by the same people. Some of the posters in Halo 3 actually mention stuff that's in Destiny. It's meant to be a Halo game.
Well, that's the only reason I weren't interested in Destiny, is because the story was shit. It was just...
You've got a guilty spark following your own.
Yeah.
It's Tyrion. Yeah, Tyrion with the most boring voice. Yeah, go on, there, like that shit.
See if I can.
See if I can. Look, there you go. Prick. I like your voice now.
No.
I've got Andy. Have you?
Let Aaron fly, because you seem to be able to talk at the same time.
Scene.
I'd sit happily with a dusty
smile.
Vagina.
With a dusty vagina. Fluff from the floor.
Yeah.
A bitty vagina.
I think if you'd stayed, you could have got the topic, because that was my favourite comment.
But, what is that going on?
Oh, it's the...
Yeah.
Yeah. Oh, you're so much sexier
there. I might go dressed as that. Just stood in a full wide stance all night. My legs are burning. My legs are burning.
What? No, no, you've come on.
Yeah, no, no, what are you? I've forgotten name.
Yeah, I'm all there with it. Crash course.
I said something on the stream. All right, okay, that's good. Balance.
He could be Mario or Luigi. He's a Mario going, isn't he? He'd be Luigi.
I don't know.
There'll probably be 20 Marios.
The thing is, it's Halloween children. Be a scary game character.
No, he could be a scary Mario.
Yeah, like zombie Mario.
Mario yeah. dressed Savile, dressed as Mario. Like a double.
Jimmy Savile disguised as Mario.
That'd be scary, that bot.
With right. a bag of sweets. Ready. Yeah.
With a bag of sweets.
Do that. That. Do that.
A swag bag of sweets.
Jim will fix it.
And
just like a dildo at the bottom. Dig a little deeper, dig a little deeper.
What have we got here?
4x4 controller.
What's that?
I don't like it.
I like it.
You like it?
I don't like it.
It's got an extra
button,
what's that about?
I don't know, I haven't looked that much into it, but I've gone.
And the right hand one, there's a. It looks like a button
Bastard.
There. I don't know what it is, I don't know what it does.
I'm not
trying to find out. It's blue. It's got
oh,
a picture
I have seen
that.
It. I didn't like it.
What's it called?
It looked like it was made
up.
Pit boy.
I don't like it.
Yeah.
See, I mean, like all the merch that we're getting, we've got like leggings and everything, like vault leggings.
There's a lot of stuff you can get.
I mean, leggings are ace, I want them.
I bet everything's sold out though.
I
think the controller.
It's amazing jacket, it's a cup jacket as well for women. And I was like, I want that. About $100 worth of stuff that I want from my shop.
That's not bad.
Yeah.
Getting all the stuff.
That's just stuff that I really want. The rest of stuff that I'm like, yeah, that's alright. It would probably.
Just get it anyway because it might be worth something.
It
might pay for itself.
Yeah.
eBay that shit. Well, this is cool.
Yeah.
Bad, I suppose. I don't know. But Steam Link and Steam Controller aren't working on the Mac. Right, that's the bad news. But the good news is, this seems like an amazing apology, but you get all Valve's past, future and present games for free.
It's kind of like a way to make up for it.
That's fucking it.
So,
yeah.
What the fuck just happened?
Right, so Steam Link and the Steam controller, you know, the weird controller thing, they are not working, it's not working on Mac. So as an apology, they've said, all Valve games, past, future, present, are free if it's affecting you.
Brilliant. Brilliant.
Right.
That tells me that they're not going to be supporting Mac much longer.
Yeah.
Go, sorry.
It probably says in small print, like, only the Mac versions and the copies, and then
never release the Mac
not.
Version.
Yeah.
That's what I do. I go, well, I'm not releasing. Fuck off.
It's probably got Half-Life 1 on there.
Yeah.
Yeah. Well, they know they're not going to sell much on there anyway. It's mainly PC, isn't it? But that's fucking it.
That is actually a really good apology.
It's like Half-Life 3 when
can
that never
comes
out.
Get an eBay,
John,
get us a Mac.
It's yours.
I want to use it for that. Well,
use it for what, sorry?
It's saying for it back by Mac. But then, I've never really rated Macs very highly in terms of gaming anyway. So.
No, I've never rated them highly. Apart from the cost, I'm like, I appreciate the fact that you're asking for so much, but you can fuck
quite
right
like
out.
How it looks. The aesthetic's nice, but you can also build very nice looking PCs.
Yes.
Those seem really expensive, don't they?
Mm.
Oh, dick cheese! Sorry.
I never got very far on these.
You've gone on to the next level.
Yeah. I think I gave up after that. You get too much momentum, don't you? And then you crash and burn. Oh.
Yeah. That's what I'm talking about, boys.
Like
oh, yeah, you've got a blow.
Oh, shit!
Wow,
that's
is...
this one, yeah.
You
yeah.
did.
Indeed.
How did you do that then?
Blow.
Does he have to keep oh no pressing on? Does, right. Oh I see, right. Holy shit. What's that? How would you bore by blowing? There you go.
Just thought about you know you might need to know.
That's how you do it.
Yeah.
So you gotta get all the way back up.
Don't forget to her little pink bitch there.
I can't see the pink bitch.
Look, point these eyes.
Oh,
are
in the middle, yeah. I was looking at top right. I'm like, eh? Oh, so you've done alright, yeah.
Done alright.
How many lives have you got? One. Oh, shit.
That's quite a pressure on you.
Don't die.
Yeah.
Simple.
Oh! Jinx.
Again, that was from the earlier jinx.
Exactly.
Not playing anymore.
No.
That's all of them, actually. I didn't realise that was the last one. Boom. Done. Right, well, have you been playing Mr. Pulsers?
I've been too good at Metal Gear Solid V.
You were kicking ass on the stream that I watched.
It's snorting at me. You've been too good. V.
Voting V.
Ah.
Yeah.
10, 11, 12.
Well, does it mean something else as well?
No.
No, it just means five.
It means five.
Yeah.
Five live.
Roman numerals.
Yeah, I've been playing that, and what else have I been playing? I don't mind it. It's all right. I'm realizing now that stealth game, which tells you to be stealthy, actually wants you to knock everybody out and capture them all. So don't be stealthy. Knock everybody out and capture them all.
Right.
Did you actually? I don't think I streamed it. I did the. There's a mission where you have to go and get this, kill this. Spetsnaz guy. I think I did it before, after I eaten my tea, and then thought, I'm sure about it.
What was your tea?
My tea was fish and chips.
Oh, lovely.
Yeah, delicious. With an apple pie. So I just went straight into his base, and well, I didn't go straight into base because I like stealth games, I like taking my time. So I just fucked off for a few miles and then came right in and went, oh, you put him on my shoulders and just walk straight to the base. Like, people struggle with this level, I don't understand it. But I can't level up because you need to capture lots and lots of people to fill your base up. So I'm like, I'm playing. What am I meant to do? what do you want me? Do you want me to stealth? Or do you want me to capture everybody?
Yeah.
What do you want me to do?
So the game wants you to play a certain way.
Yeah.
But you want to play.
I think
it's
expecting you to die a hell of a lot. And while you're dying, you'll be capturing the occasional person, and I'm too good at it at the moment. You saw me stealth into that base, were you there for?
Might have been, I can't quite remember.
Took me about 45 minutes.
We went on the side of the mountain.
Took me about 45 minutes to get into that base. Yeah, I were an absolute fucking stealth wizard. I got past an helicopter, snuck all the way around here, there, and everywhere. Brilliant. Nobody spotted me, did they? And I got into the base, and then it all went.
It all kicked off.
Tits up. And I went,
You went Rambo. You rambled it. And then it all went weird, which is when I became interested in the game.
Like, I was like, I'm bored now.
Yeah, and then everyone was like, no, I like it now. And I was like, oh, now it might be alright. Yeah, it went very strange, didn't it? But yeah, I don't mind that. Anything else? I'm trying to think
about it. Hitman Go, I'm still playing that.
So is that good?
On my mobile and laptop. It's very good, get it. Very, very good.
Does it cost money?
Of course it does. We live in a world.
A world with money.
A world where money exists, so everything costs money.
Flappy Birds didn't cost me any money.
No, but...
It's also probably also caused an aneurysm.
Maybe there's racism, so I'd say, you know...
Yeah, it's bad.
So three things are racist.
The only thing that made me enjoy it was competing with my friend at work. He'd say, I've got one more than you now.
I would have put a small...
Spent 2 hours trying to beat whatever you were doing.
Small foot noose out the back so I could capture a pigeon, and when he asked him how his flapper birds were going, just pull out a pigeon.
Yeah.
Feathers all fucked up and go, winning dickhead. Yeah. Then I put it in his car so that the animal welfare will get him, not you. I forgot what's going on. Forgive ancient Frenchton. Quite the difficulty. You can't, there is no difficulty setting. The difficulty setting is Kojima. And it is very high difficult setting. I don't like his writing style. I think he writes like somebody with a brain injury. not somebody with a brain injury. He seems like somebody who has got his head completely about him and gone, I think it'll be cooler if I'm wacky. So every step he takes just seems to be this deliberate, massive wackiness.
Do you think he's in disguise because he can't write, so he just goes, right, I'll just do something stupid,
absolutely,
and then people think I'm a genius?
Yeah.
What do you think?
Absolutely stupid.
The reason why this woman walks around naked, well, you'll be embarrassed when you find out.
Why is that?
She breathes through her skin.
Well, why are all your extra costumes making her look more and more like a whore then?
She could have been breathing through her vagina.
Yeah.
It could have been worse.
Air vents.
Yeah, I breathe through my vagina. Sorry.
You've not seen the bit where she's just splashing around in water.
That's her breathing.
She's in her underwear. Alright? And it's just wet. And she's kicking. She's kicking water up at Snake, and Snake's prancing around like, splash. And then she starts rolling around and
pushing the breast against the floor.
That was really doing something to Naughty, by the way.
I'm sorry.
And she's like rolling around on the floor, and Hideo Kojima like mentioned when everybody were like, oh, look at the state of this, why have you just put this tits and arse in for no good reason, making everybody ogle on Kojima, you quirk, you know. When you find out why, you'll be embarrassed. Well, we found out why, and we're still perving on her, and she still doesn't make any fucking sense. So he does that, he writes like that, and then entire intro sequence, which goes on for far too fucking long. Here's a big flaming whale. Alright, okay. Flaming this, flaming that. Well, alright, I get it. He's got a brain injury. He's got a big fucking shiny shit stuck in his head. It's post-traumatic stress disorder, and you keep banging on about it. He's like, and I know that the big reveal at the end isn't going to make me go, wow, that's blown my mind. Did you see the, yeah you did, you saw the bit where it all got weird, where the skulls turned up, the guys who sort of dash about.
Yeah.
I don't want them in any game. They reminded me of the Prometheans. I saw them and went, oh for fuck's sake.
What I like was, it was all like, very like, I don't care about this game, and then this, it all went weird, and I'm like, oh, wicked.
What's that giant thing that's grabbed him?
Giant thing,
yeah, it's a Metal Gear.
And then I'm like, right, it's cool, but it just seemed... cool, but then if the story doesn't make any sense,
it doesn't make any
at
sense
at all, then
there's no coherence between missions. We want you to go there, yeah. Snake, and something about space decks. Yeah, okay, I'll kill people.
It's like
and put your crew in the face whilst tomorrow.
Yeah, yeah, hold it. That's the best bit. But yeah, the I mean, for fuck's sake, that cutscene has a guy whose face is all burnt off, right? And he dares to wear a mask. Like a Robin mask, like, they'll never know my identity. He's fucking like. Cutting disguise there, my friend.
Like the Joker wearing a mask over
yeah.
his eyes.
It's like, yeah.
You're the Joker. I can tell by the yeah. rest of your face.
That's it, because he still wears the hat that he normally wears. Still wears the cloak that he normally wears. All his clothes are identical, but he rocks up with a tiny mask.
Does he change his accent?
No.
I'm Skullman.
I'm Skullman. But, so I'm not overtaken by the game mechanics. He plays all right. But, yeah, so... that's me.
You played out weird. Do you like to play weird games?
No, I've played Happy Home.
Is it any good?
It's,
someone was asking about
it's
that.
It's cute. It's nice.
It was Jasmine.
Yeah, it was. I think as someone else, it is quite repetitive. Mm. I think it's nice how you're building up a little town, build up this little plaza, so you're not just designing houses, you're designing like a school and a cafe and stuff like that. So I think that's kind of cute. But I mean, I finished it within like a couple of days.
Right.
Like, you know, with like the credits rolling, we can carry on.
Yeah.
Down in people's houses if it becomes a bit.
Yeah.
After that.
Oh. Would you recommend this game?
If you like Animal Crossing, I would.
Right.
Because it's cute. It's got the characters that you love in it.
It's selling quite well.
Yeah. Well, yeah, I bought a couple of packs of trading cards as well. Like, oh, let's see them.
More stuff.
Yeah. So, yeah, it's a cutesy game. It's a good one if you don't have much time to play games. Because you can put it down, save it.
What was that weird one you were playing on the stream?
Rambo.
I really like that.
I still haven't finished it.
Coming on PlayStation 4 at some point.
Is it?
I imagine I'll get stuck at some point and then
you'll
just switch it off.
I think the first bit will get stuck.
Yeah, but I want to play around with
it. I already know how the Friday Feeling episode will go. It'll be next screen.
Stuck.
10 minutes of this. Right.
swear.
And then I know that soon as you stop the video, and you'll go, I went back to that game, and I'm about 4 hours into it now.
It's really good.
Yeah. So what happens when you try and record something, isn't it? You're playing and you're recording, you're like, right, because your brain's doing two things, and the simplest of puzzles seem considerably harder.
Yeah. You're not just monging out on the couch.
Yeah.
Just going, I'll come back to it in a minute.
Yeah, I'll get back to it, but I haven't played it mainly because I didn't want to stream it, so I will do it at some point.
Okay.
Other than that, a fun mobile game called Alpha Bear.
Has it got a bear in it?
It has got lots of bears.
Is it the main bear?
There's a king bear.
Well, that's the Alpha Bear then.
Yeah, but it's like word games. It's obviously Hughes's.
Hughes's bear.
The angry bear.
Angry.
Basically, it's a word game, so it's like Scrabble, except you can use swear words in it.
Fuck me.
Exactly. So you try and think of the most like, It's really fun though. It's funny if you come up with really bad words, and then at the end of the level, it's like the bear's a little phone for some reason. It's kind of snap a selfie with random captions, so it can end up with really obscene words in these captions.
Brilliant.
Yeah, oh, it's good.
Alpha bear.
Alpha bear. Mental.
I can't even imagine how you play it.
You just try and think of the most gruesome words you can, and then you share it to Facebook. Right. Look at this, it says vagina.
Just do that anyway.
The most gruesome word you can think of.
Vagina.
Vagina.
Yeah, it's
gruesome.
Like, physically gruesome.
This would be fucked up. If we were Ghostbusters at the top, about to face off with Gozer, and that's the first thing that popped in your head.
Vagina.
Oh,
stay,
my God.
Stay puffed,
no, stay puffed vagina.
50 foot tall vagina coming just dump in New York.
That'd be a marshmallow.
It just... popped in there.
Marshmallow and jam.
Oh, no.
Like
it. Anyway.
So don't get stuck with Arriane in a Ghostbusters situation.
Yeah,
no, don't.
I think it tastes quite nice.
Not
marshmallow with jam.
No, it won't literally be marshmallow. I would just...
It's not an actual vagina.
A marshmallow with jam vagina.
If I wouldn't think about that, I'd probably think of a
legit
vagina.
Oh, that'd be
even worse.
Amazing if you had that power, that superpower.
But what if you thought
what
of a blue
noise
waffle?
Would it make? What is the sound?
Of a
54 flaps.
Where's the blue waffle, wouldn't it?
Oh, oh yeah. Thinks about it to be. Oh god, that'd be amazingly bad. But you would do though.
You
should be like, oh, I can't think of anything. Vagina. Oh fuck. Oh shit, I've just thought I was gonna be put. Oh, I would turn around and be like, no. The mating call of a 50-pound vagina.
How would it walk? Maybe would it just sort of slide?
It'd be down like that. And then it'd go. Crunch over and then lift you. And that'll be a building gun.
Might be Ghostbusters.
I hope that's in the next Godzilla movie.
It's in Ghostbusters 3.
Oh,
it's guaranteed.
Yeah, the brain move from Starship Trooper had a big JJ right in his head. He did. I remember that. Because
okay.
they screw it with the big metal. Anyway.
Screw it.
Oh.
You'd be able to find it though, wouldn't you, with the trail. It's like, where is it?
Ow.
That way. We'll swim to it and it's gunk.
Ow, my strike.
You're having nightmares or dreams tonight, I don't know which.
Well, if only I was good at proper video editing. Have they been hitting the magical plant? No, man.
They might have.
Oh, fucking hell. Oh.
Just take a minute. Just take a minute. Just take a minute. Brave.
Right. Okay.
Let's get back on track.
Yeah, what have you been playing, Adam?
Magical vaginas.
Yeah.
From
yeah.
space.
A mobile game called
the lady
Magical Vaginas. Made of marshmallows. I played the tinny game on the 3DS a bit more. I played it to the Xbox One. Is it supposed to be a combination of 2 and 3 or something?
No.
I can't remember.
It's its own game.
Should have read that. It was a while back though.
Yeah, it'll be semi wise as far as mechanics.
Yeah,
if
you're
walking
so.
It, it'll be sort of a step in between.
It
it's more
back.
Free than two, though. No? You're still thinking of. The meeting
call.
Stop
like editing. I pinched the video of a giant.
It's just slowly coming onto screen.
Well, just,
and then just absorbing.
Yeah.
Gone.
Get your friends taking
action.
Oh, God, yeah.
Yeah, I'll have to avoid with general
warning. When you sat there and you think, I'm not quite done laughing at this, and then someone just pops in your head and it carries on.
Yeah, he did say that he's taken a while to find a big chunk of stuff that's like consistently funny. I think right there he's got a subject matter. Well, you won't be able to listen to whales anymore.
No, it's giant vaginas.
The humpback whale.
You're putting giant vagina music on in doctors' rooms when you're having surgery.
Yeah, it's relaxing.
You can hear it for thousands of miles.
Yeah.
And then the rest of them hear, and then they all come together. You just mate like that. And then more. Oh, it never ends.
Yeah.
The braiding! The braiding!
Oh, there's the sound of a wet clap! They're breeding!
In Jurassic Park, the water starts moving.
Stop now.
Life finds a way. You're saying that two giant vaginas would breed?
We'll try all day.
Life finds a way.
Be a great survival horror game.
Allow it in now. Right, okay, so what have you been playing again? Yeah, so you played Dead or Alive.
Went the Poopy game, and a bit more Splatoon, and a great game, I highly recommend. It's like virtual reality, but actual reality. Get pissed.
Shopping!
Get pissed. Go to Blackpool, go on the Dodgems, and just bang into each other. Dodgems is
expensive.
Brilliant.
Yeah.
Hitman Go's cheaper.
Yeah.
Considerably cheaper.
But there's something very satisfying of going. Everybody's going one way around the Dodgems, and then you go the other way.
Ram the shit out of
it. It feels good. Yeah. You want to dodge a few, so it feels like burnout when you're on the side. Get some points up in your head.
Just talking to the gypsy, you have to pay to get on. No,
that's the fairground. You're alright on there. They'll rip me off. They're expensive.
Mm. Yeah, we are acting out with 12-year-olds in sex ed. Plus some travel to Apple.
Yes, petrol money train for.
Yes.
Tell us with the group, what's going on? Shall we get us? Valkyria, did you ever play that?
No.
No.
No. Sorry, Adam Hurd.
We tried.
It's supposed to be good. No, there's supposed to be a new one of them, number 3. I know people like that game.
I didn't know the first one existed, so, you know.
Yeah.
It's always a good sign.
Yeah.
Dustin.
Dustin.
He's Dustin.
He's Dustin off that pussy.
Not that pussy.
The one that we picked up off the floor earlier on.
Yeah, that dropped.
She dropped it, she pulled it out of her pockets. Pussy everywhere.
I don't know what this is. Start of my favourite game collection.
Yeah, it's got some PlayStation 2 games in there, Xbox Primer games in there.
Is that like a green Xbox? Original Xbox?
Yeah, Prime. Xbox Prime.
What's that plugged in there? Is that like a wireless thing? What's that plugged into the controller? It's okay. Is that for like a...
That's for your remote.
Is that what it is?
Yeah.
It seems so clunky, doesn't it?
Yeah.
It just put this massive thing
into have a built-in Wi-Fi or anything in the
original. No, there's no wires. But they had the best wires because they were so long. Yeah. The Xbox wires originally.
Really, really long. And then they also had a breakaway at the front about...
Why did they stop doing that? Breakaway things in the...
They were rare, swear. Yeah. Because like dog run past, it breaks off. Oh, that's all right, because at least Vitaly hasn't fallen.
Memories. Mm. Memories.
And I didn't realise that the original Xbox Prime controllers were USB controllers. It just made an overly massive plastic casing around the USB.
Right.
To make it seem like they're old. But if you get rid of all that, it's just a standard USB.
Ooh.
Oh. Liam Thornton of the CS Dublar show told me about that.
He's retro ways.
Confetti and all that.
That's in the face. I think you should put the squid thing back on there, whatever you
said. I was a kid now and I'm squid now.
Yeah. I like it. Leave it on till end. We'll be wrapping up shortly, so. There you are. It's pretty sexy. I spotted the Back to the Future 2 thing today, because Back to the Future is like a thing, isn't it? Because it's the day. Mm. Back to the Future 2, was it the demo I had?
Yes, no,
the
yes.
The Atari ST.
Yes.
And Amiga and things like that. It looked shitter than I remember. But I remember seeing one of the cars, and you had a macro machine.
Do yours? I've still got them.
The police car. Have you still got them?
Still got them both. From police car and the thing. Do not official macro machines, and they're worth fuck all nowadays. They were released under Texaco. They were a Texaco garage promotion for Back to the Future 2.
Oh, is that what it was?
And you could get the because in Back to the Future 2 there's a Texaco garage, and you can get the little Texaco garage for it, which is just. Park them on top.
That's nice.
But they're about £2.39 if you want to buy them boxed. That's how many they were made, and that's going back nearly 30 years.
Wow. I might get one because they did look kind of cool, as I remember. But I remember this game looking better.
Yeah.
I remember struggling. You have to grab a car to finish one level or something, and it would just.
I weren't too sure whether the joystick was broken. It were hard work. It was really unnecessarily hard.
That's why I'm thinking maybe it was a demo.
Yeah, it was a demo.
It's very good. I'm not reading all that.
Looking like a dickhead. You bet, my friend.
He's hiding the dick.
Fucking bet I look like a dickhead.
I like Johnny Floyd's here. I don't even know what this game is. Oh, it just says Steam setup. And you choose your language.
Yes.
And then there's obviously Chinese and all that stuff. And then there's English traditional.
Yeah.
Which has the UK flag next to it, obviously. And then it's got the American flag. And it's got English simplified, which I like.
Sorry, Betty.
Simplified, actually.
I don't avoid the pictures. Aaron's showing his picture. Of the t-shirts from the tournaments from the
Street Fighter 2X Sega Saturn Grandmaster Edition tournament.
Number 3. The number now. So they're extra special.
Mm, they are.
I mean, they're original anyway. You can get that number on.
That's
right?
Actually like 3, yeah. Seems
like a hard way to do 3. That's some weird
I can't do it because I struggle to touch my little finger.
Look at that, I can cross them and everything.
Yeah, look at this, my fist and finger being
hurt. Takes our own problems.
Alpha Bird!
Yeah. That's right! Don't get that bitch, no. No, it will never go.
Jones all day.
Mm. All day.
All day long.
All day. Imagine what that is in a picture.
Or
is it like...
There isn't any articles on there.
Loads of text.
Loads of writing. So I can't bother reading. I think it's Chris Broderick. He's finished Uncharted 1. He says it's alright, I think. I'm good at memory now. Gives it a 7.
Says it's dated.
Dated. Apparently that's the one they've done the most work on the re-released them. That's the one that's had the biggest upgrade, but you won't remember because you've only played it for 8 years or whatever it was, so you're just like, yeah, that's how I remember it.
Okay, absolutely brilliant. Let's argue the task with Aaron. How can you say this is different, man? I played it recently, 1080p. It's not 1080p, it's a fucking Mega Drive game. Arriane, remember the skydiving flaps?
Wow.
Ooh.
Wow. We got a story.
Oh.
No.
Show me. Send her a picture.
If you've ever watched... Oh, God, there's a video of a woman skydiving.
Naked?
Naked.
Was that on Too Hot for TV DVD?
Oh, I don't know.
Did it have a guy breaking his leg doing kickboxing and stuff?
No, I literally just remember watching this clip, and I think it must have meant to a GIF and put on Reddit or something.
Oh,
and he just said to imagine that into a 50-foot.
Oh, dear
which
God.
Which I can imagine.
Oh, dear God. I watched some very attractive girl... who was doing her first ever skydiving. She was doing it naked. I got a DVD from HMV when it first opened, and that's how long ago. And it was too hot for TV, and it had all manner of weird stuff. Not sexual-wise, it was all bits of nudity, this, that, and the other, and then people getting ran over, and all manner of fucking nasty. It was basically snuffling. But it was a very, very attractive girl, man. Really pert and tight. You know, she's fit. Well, she jumped out, and the quantity of air travelling past her unprettied her, and just had
had all these ripples and flaps, and so yeah, it's not. Wasn't nice. So when she landed, she did a little lady fart.
Oh, she creeped.
A lady fart.
It's never usually this bad. It's you, it's your presence.
Sorry.
Oh yeah, that some guys built an actual rail gun handheld, and I watched it firing as well, and I'm like, is that even real? Apparently it is. And
yeah.
I'm like,
electromagnetic. Yeah.
Wow. It looks.
You can fire anything metal through it.
Right.
You can fire anything. It seems to like the modern day equivalent of a I can make one if you want, but yeah. I don't really want to go to prison for the rest of my fucking life.
We'll take it apart afterwards.
We can video it though. Yeah, we didn't do it, officer. We've got a fucking video. Oh, yeah.
It's,
like that guy who made
CGI.
You don't see that guy who made flamethrowers? He made a James Bond scooter. And he had flamethrower jets on it and all manner of stuff. So, yeah. Firing that, it's illegal, that's a firearm weapon. So we put it on YouTube, turn it all off and stuff. Well, they arrested him and put him in prison 5 years. See you later.
Wow.
You just modified a weapon, motherfucker.
That's not happening.
Poor little white boy.
How about everyone search?
No, you told me to do that. You're a bad man, Hayes. You're a bad man. You're a very, very bad man.
He's a funny man, though. He's a funny guy.
Do not. Please do not. In fact, no, Arriane did that.
I did. Skip on.
It's harsh. I had to skip through it. I'm like, that is like fucking...
Let's skip to the best bit.
There's a lot of guys on that pooing boy.
He was consenting, I'm pretty sure.
There's a part where he's crying. I'm like, this is actually a rape video, isn't it? What the fuck are you watching, man?
I've not seen this. Don't care to.
I'll share it on the... webpage, yeah. We got a site. I'll put it. Fuck it. I'll put it on there again. Jump out before it's even acting properly.
Gemma Taylor, Shawshank Redemption, 8-bit cinema. It's just like an 8-bit. It's not a game, but they made it look like a game. Mm. And it's Shawshank. And he's just doing what he's doing. It looks like a point and click one.
They've done like Spirits Away stuff.
Is there a few of them?
Yeah.
Spirits Away one was really good. Yeah, that Studio Ghibli one. Yeah.
Yeah. I liked it. I watched it all. Usually I get about 10 seconds into something. I'm like, but yeah, I'm like, oh, that's pretty cool. I can imagine playing that game that doesn't exist.
Yeah. Yeah. A lot of them are like that. Yeah. Because, you know, because they're all short and you don't actually have to put mechanics in. You go, that was top.
Yeah.
Bollocks.
But no one ever makes them.
And he'd afraid and realise he was a poor white boy. Even in Shawshank and there's
two hair clips. What have you been doing to women in here? Two hair clips to be left.
Nah. Story for another day.
One was coming up.
Yeah, it was that giant vagina came in. It had pubic hair clips.
Pubic hair clips.
I just got a time of
pubic. I'm pretty!
Yeah.
I'm pretty vagina!
Put some balls in
it. I thought that out because the workflow all back here.
It's a little pubic.
I'm
some pubic pigtails were coming out the side. Oh, it was good. It was lovely.
Give me like a lady! Give me like a lady!
Are you the trophies?
One more. Christopher Patton. Apparently Nintendo is already sending out NX consoles to developers.
Ooh.
That's pretty exciting. Not for Aaron though, he did that. I'm not excited.
No, well, it's bound to be... Xbox One and PlayStation 4, in some form of development form, have been in the hands of people since 360 has been out. Slow Newsweek,
well,
that's what that screams to me.
No, I think what it is because Nintendo always do something weird. Like, Xbox and stuff doing it, you think, yeah, I know what it is. It's
yeah, but you've got a TV on your Xbox, what, huh?
Whereas that, they won't
dress over the fact you can watch TV on your Xbox One, provided you've got a TV aerial, and it goes into your Xbox
Does anybody do it?
Stupid people.
And I suppose it means you've got to have your Xbox on as well.
Yeah.
It's just...
See?
Using more power if you see no reason.
So, whereas Nintendo had a gamepad that allow you to play online for free, Xbox has said, how about we take your Virgin Media box and your Virgin Media remote, right, and add another
box in the way.
Yeah, let's make it more hard work.
And then struggle to program your Xbox One to do everything you're already comfortable with your remote.
Yeah.
And then attach it to a controller which doesn't have the direct buttons that you need to change channel.
Right, yeah.
Let's just make TV hard work.
I'm sold.
So, but you can have screen in screen with the TV on the Xbox. Screen in screen.
Yeah, well, I can do that anyway.
Well,
I can go
screen
in
screen.
I can do that to see picture in picture on the TV.
Done it now, I never need to do it. There's probably an achievement as well, I bet, because you've got achievement in weird things, eh?
You've
done the screen.
Yeah.
Well done.
But you do the Xbox Rewards thing to get you to do the new stuff, or you get points for it.
Right.
So there's a separate point scoring thing.
So sort of, yeah.
Yeah, so there is, yeah. You're not far off. Yeah. But if you have picture in picture in TV, a lot of TVs do, you press the picture in picture button, and then you can watch telly and play your game over there.
I think it's interesting, the NX thing, because if they do have some. Something like the TV in TV thing, but better than the TV in TV thing, then people will know about it.
Yeah.
So like, right, so this is a console, and it's also got this weird thing, so you've got to bear that in mind when you're making it. So people will now know, outside of Nintendo, what it is.
Yeah.
If it is anything interesting.
Well, they were saying that they're going down the route of possible handheld and console crossover type thing. What would be good is if your handheld aspect of it is basically all your memory, and then your console bit at home is its own little thing, so then you can take your NXDS, whatever it's going to be called, to my house and go, I got this new game, man. Really, bro? I got this new game. I would play it on my console because you've got your memory.
Yeah,
it's none of this license, who's got the license.
Yeah.
You've got the license,
got it,
you're carrying your fucking memory in your hand.
Yeah.
And they like that sharing of the game thing. They don't mind it. They don't mind the idea of you getting Mario Kart and me and you playing Mario Kart on that one cartridge, so.
Yeah, no, they don't have a problem with that.
No problem.
Local online. That's why we always put the Nintendo one when we have somebody on, because it's going to be just more fun multiplayer games. You can just whack on and piss around.
Yeah.
So, yeah, you might be right there.
So that'll be a nice way of, if they've found a way of going, right, well, all your licenses and shit for your console are going to sit here on your handheld device that you can now take around, then your console just sits there being the powerhouse of whatever.
Yeah.
And then when you come around to my house and I've got it, it probably will download the game off your license.
I think.
Stop me from playing it until you're in close proximity, you know, NFC.
Yeah.
To the console, and then if I try and play that game when you're not around, because I don't have a license to it, they'll say, you can buy this game.
Yeah.
It's already on my hard drive, but.
Yeah, because they install everything anyway, don't they?
Yeah, they install everything now. Yeah. So.
I've got a feeling that they're going to call it Nintendo as well.
That'll be shit.
I mean, they're just going to call everything Nintendo. Because whenever they get put on shelves and stuff, they clump everything together. You've got your 3DS and your. You probably have Wii games still there as well, and you have Wii U games, and it's all just in one thing, and it's all convoluted. And when people think Nintendo, they just think of that and there's a certain type of games. They don't necessarily think of a particular console. You just like Nintendo, I suppose. So I've got a feeling that it'll be Nintendo Summer or just Nintendo.
I think it'll be Project Dolphin 64.
Because the Wii doesn't work anymore, because it confuses people. I watched someone the other day, and they were showing...
It's amazing how easy people get confused.
The stats for everything. They were saying, this is what PS4 is selling, this is what Xbox One's selling, and this is what the Wii's selling.
What was that, John? Sorry.
You don't mean the Wii, do you? You mean the Wii U. But they put Wii. And even now, they just put Wii instead of Wii U. And this was on like a national... TV thing. Oh, they were on about what's that universe game? No Man's Sky.
Yeah.
They were on about that. They were comparing some sort of sales or something weird. And it had Wii, and I'm like, how do you not know yet that it's a Wii U?
It's a different console.
Yeah, so I'm sure they're going to get rid of that. And the only thing anybody thinks...
They're still calling PlayStation 4 PlayStation 4 PlayStation 4.
And Xbox One was right and all that, but the Wii was there and it was just weird. So I think they're just going to go by, everybody knows it's Nintendo. They just think Nintendo
I think they'll come out with a country name for it.
It might be the...
I'll put fucking money on it.
I used to call it Uber Nintendo. No, Mega Nintendo.
They'll call it Ultra Project Dolphin 64.
Yes, I'm up for that. Yeah. Then, but no Wii in there, because it'll always get reduced back to Wii.
Yeah.
Don't forget, I know it's a Wii then.
UPD. Yeah. 64. That spells Wii.
No, that confused people.
Because look.
Yeah. It does spell Wii. Yeah. It does spell Wii. Yeah.
Ultra Project Dolphin 64.
Wii.
Whoa.
They'll
call it something stupid. They'll find another Japanese name for colon or something.
Yeah.
They won't mean colon, I mean something that engulfs everything yet lets out energy. Okay, brilliant. Rectum. Welcome to Nintendo Rectum.
The rest of the world have been Rectum.
Fuck's sake. Nintendo, I love you, your console's brilliant, but you've just shit on your own chip, literally. But no, I don't know what they're going to do. They're going to call it something stupid. I've no doubt about that.
I
think they should call it Nintendo. Yeah, it'll still be a good console. It'll be a solid console, but they'll call it something stupid. Trying to be hip. Or trying something a bit quirky. Where they should just call it Nintendo.
I hope they just call it Nintendo.
I should do.
And then the 3DS is Nintendo Portable.
Yeah.
That's it.
Or call it Big N, Little N. Because they call it the Big N anyway, aren't they?
Yeah, but Nintendo. The commercially people don't, you know, like normal people. Like,
yeah, but it's Nintendo Big N, and then you just go into a room and ask for Nintendo. By the way, it's going to be named something.
Just call it Nintendo.
It's going to be named something nowhere near as cool as the actual name that it's currently got at the moment.
Like Dolphin. Dolphin,
Ultra 64.
Ultra 64,
Project 64.
Project Cafe.
Project Cafe.
Which,
yeah.
Project Cafe.
Some cake and tea and a cat.
Yeah,
so like
and a cat.
Cat cafe.
Bench man.
Right, that's it. Unless you've got something to add.
We've got a website. See you in a bit.